sea and rain then become a bit more extensive across west of Scotland and into North Ireland later on. Much of England, Wales will be dry and lower temperatures for most states, but it will be another very mild night, sitting in the teens as we go into tomorrow morning. So will be a warm enough start to tomorrow morning. A bit on the damp side in southwest Scotland and North Ireland, however, the odd heavier pulse of rain brightening up both through much of Scotland and Northern Ireland during the day, but Northern England, North West Wales and out of the manhole cloud over more bits of rain developing here and there too, particularly on the western side of the Pennines. Some will stay dry and bright, and across England, Wales with sunshine at times, temperatures will be even higher than today, 26 degrees in the southeast corner. North of our rain band, cold fronts, which will be across Northern England, North Wales by mid-afternoon, it will feel cooler temperatures in the teens, but still nice enough. The sun is on your back. Now, weather front is bringing that change to something fresher, only slowly meanders its way south as we go through into Saturday. To north of it, Scotland, Northern Ireland, sunshine, a few showers, brightening up in Northern England after a damp start. Staying pretty cloudy and damp across good parts of Wales, spreading into the Midland, parts of Lincolnshire too. To the southeast of that, with some sunshine, this will hit 24, 25 degrees once more, a little bit cooler further north, with some sunny spells, and a bit more sunshine around for all of you on Sunday, even if it has become fresher. Now, good chat. I mean, headlines then.
Describe it.